year, one third of the food produced worldwide is wasted, generating food losses and waste. In the European Union, every citizen produces each year around 180 kilograms of food losses and waste. It is a dramatic phenomenon which has pushed the European Commission, the Parliament and the Council to launch a circular economy package. The goal is to halve food losses and waste by 2030. In this battle, citizens, institutions, private companies and the third sector will work together with an ambitious purpose: to give food back the value it deserves. The International Affairs Institute has just published a research paper on the EU's actions to tackle food losses and waste. Find out more on our website.